I am Eduardo Vega. I'm here to check on my motocicleta. Are you Joe?
Yeah, it's right here. It's a beautiful bike, man.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, my regular mechanic is still in Europe, but I like to fly in early to qualify.
Well, she handles like a dream now.
Oh, you rode it?
Well, you know, I had to test it out.
Of course, yeah. But this is a sensitive racing machine, not some toy from Toy Story, which I saw on the plane, and it's fantastic.
Well, don't worry, I know what I'm doing. I've actually done a little racing myself. I was a AAA junior national finalist.
Oh, yes, the Pee Wee Circuit.
Where did you say you were from?
Spain.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, little bitty Spain.
She is very beautiful.
Yeah, we've already established that, pal.
No, I mean the girl.
Pardon me, I am Eduardo Vega.
Lou Davis.
Lou?
Yeah.
She's a man.
I do not usually do this, but because I must go now, and yet I wish to spend more time with you, would you consider attending my race this Saturday?
Saturday?
Sorry, pal. You know what? She's not really a big fan of motorcycles.
I would love to. Thank you.
No. Thank you. Yes. I'll be the one with the pearly white helmet.
To match your smile.
You noticed?
Yeah.
Very proud of my teeth. Ciao, mi amor. I'll have the crew pick up my bike and I'll see you in the winner's circle.
Okay. Ciao.
Ciao.
Oh.
Hey, Lou.
Oh.
Lou, listen, really sorry about disappointing you today.
What are you talking about?
Well, I know that you were excited about the race and everything, and I'm sorry.
Joe, your not racing was the sexiest thing I think I've ever seen you do.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, since you thought it was so sexy, maybe after work we could go out.
No, sorry I am late, but these photographers with their flashing and the yada, 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 they turned the winner's circle into a beehive.
That's okay, I understand. Let me get my jacket.
Okay. I thought you just said that not racing was the sexiest thing you've seen.
No, Joe, I said it was the sexiest thing I'd ever seen you do. Ciao.